As a Buddhist, I would say that it is important to use our time wisely and with intention. If watching Netflix brings joy and relaxation without harming oneself or others, there is no harm in doing so. However, if it becomes a distraction from more important priorities or leads to harm such as neglecting responsibilities or becoming addicted, it may not be in alignment with Buddhist principles. Ultimately, it comes down to individual discernment and mindfulness in how we choose to spend our time.